Chapter on what has been related about when the days of Al-Fitr and Al-Adha are. Aisha narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, Al-Fitr is the day that the people break the fast, and Al-Adha is the day that the people sacrifice. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: the objective of this hadith is that the unity should be maintained to celebrate the days of Eid. One should not be stubborn about one's own personal and individual opinion. The people should start fasting altogether and celebrate Eid altogether.